بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. First of all, let's extend the praise to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has given us mercies, blessing, and guidance. Salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the best man in the world. Dear my friends, my name is Humaira Firdaus. I am a fourth grader from SDIT Badru Salam Magetan. Today, I want to deliver a speech about becoming a quality student in the field of technology and reliable in worship. Dear friends, nowadays, technology has become an important part in education. Because COVID-19 pandemic, we cannot go to school and meet our teacher. We should study from our home by using laptop and smartphone. A student should know how to use technology to support the learning process. There are many applications which can help us to study, such as YouTube, Zoom, Google Meet, Rumah Belajar, and others. We can get many knowledges by using internet. We can also read many online books for free. As a Muslim, we should use technology wisely. We should use it to do the useful things, including worship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For example, we can use our smartphone to learn Islamic knowledges. Technology is important, but the most important thing for Muslim is worship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah says in Quran, أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وما خلقت الجن والإنس إلا ليعبدون صدق الله العظيم. And I did not create the jinn and mankind except to worship me. Azariah chapter 56. So as a Muslim student, don't forget to pray 5 times a day, fast in Ramadan, and always do the good things with your gadgets. Worship to Allah is number one. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. This is the end of my speech today. Hopefully, we can be a smart student and loved by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Thank you very much for your attention. See you later. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.